End it now.
This is nearly the end.
How will she do it? What will she do? How's she going to find his actual soul? Where does Ella keep the souls? How will she get it? What will Ella want him for? She must bargain.
No.
She'll kill Ella.
She cannot bargain with Ella.
She's not strong enough to kill Ella.
What is Ella?
No one can bargain with Ella.
What does Ella want? What can she give her?
She could give her her own soul.
No.
Her soul's rotting.
She'd rather die.
It's a worthless soul.
But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give?
A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel something.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open. Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flame. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will be black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky. The heavens and earth and all in the world will be burned. All the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere.
Take him down! Use your sword!
Oh, you're into
stronger than you.